Gia Peppers from MusicExclusives.com. We're here live from the TLC biopic VH1 premiere of Crazy Sexy Cool. We're so excited because the TLC will be here tonight. T-Boz, Chili, and all the girls starring in the movie will be walking this red carpet right here. As you can see, we're getting ready. We're setting up. All the press is here. We're excited. So if you're ready to have some fun, I'm ready to have some fun too. Let's go. So you're here tonight on the TLC red carpet. What are you? Black carpet, you're right. Yes. I can't see anymore. What are you excited to see tonight?
Oh my gosh, I just want to see the girls do their things, and I really want to see both T-Boz and Chili like out here, you know, embracing all of this. It's the first time you really get to see, I guess from a movie perspective, three phenomenal actresses and performers kind of take on the challenge that is TLC. You know, they were three bigger than life women, and now T-Boz and Chili have, you know, they can carry that on, and so with these three actresses, I'm really excited to see them do that.
So what's your favorite TLC memory?
Oh, my favorite TLC memory. You know, there's so many of them because I grew up on TLC. You know, they were one of my favorite groups at the time, and so when everything happened with Left Eye, it was like one of the biggest tragedies both for me as a child and really, you know, for everybody at that time. But one of my favorite memories would probably be, you know, watching their behind the music and, you know, getting to know a little bit more about them, because as a kid, you know, all you ever want to know are who are the people that you idolize and who you look up to. So being able to see that and now see this now, I think it'll be great, you know.
Delaina, you run an empire.
Delaina. Right. So you're here tonight to see the TLC biopic. What are you most excited to see tonight?
I think people are really interested in learning about some of the kind of secrets and mysteries around the women. Of course, everybody wants to know about burning down the house. And from what I've heard, it's finally going to be explained what happened. There's something about one bathtub versus another bathtub, so I think that'll finally be answered.
Yeah. So what is your favorite TLC memory or song that got you through something?
I just always think of Waterfalls, because it was just a song about like picking yourself up and not letting anybody judge you and being yourself and believing in yourself. So I think that song is what resonates with me the most. But there were a lot of fun songs that you wanted to dance to too. But that one really, you know, even today you sometimes just think about it and you're like, hey, I like this. Yeah, I like this.
Well, thank you so much for speaking with us, and have a great time tonight.
You too.
Nice
thank
to meet you.
You.
We love you!
Diana!
Woo.
We
love you!
Hi, Diana!
Hi, Diana.
We love you! Got it?
Hi, we're here at the TLC premiere. Quick question. What is your favorite TLC song?
Waterfall.
Waterfalls? Ooh, Waterfalls, why?
I remember being in high school and watching that music video, and I'd never seen anything like that. And I remember girls in high school always singing Scrubs, and that was their favorite thing to sing. But I was always a Waterfalls guy.
So you are not a scrub, are you?
No, ma'am. I'm not hanging out the side of my best friend's ride trying to holler at you.
See? This is why I like this man.
Thank you. Have a great time today.
Hi, I'm Gia from Music Exclusive. I just want to ask you two quick questions.
Yay! Okay, two quick questions. Ready?
Alrighty.
Okay. What has TLC meant to you in your career?
Just being creative and diverse. How you doing? Love you too. Being really creative and being diverse when it comes to doing your music. Like, they did things that nobody has done before. So as an artist, instead of mimicking different artists, I think it's best that we find different and creative ways to bring music to life. And that's what TLC has done.
So what's your favorite TLC memory?
I can't say it enough. The waterfalls in the middle of the water. I always wanted to know, how did they get in the middle of that water like that? So absolutely, I'm all for TLC, and I'm excited tonight.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Leo.
Leo, I know.
Hold on. Excuse me.
So we're here with Mack or Tristan. Are you Tristan tonight? Because you're at, no? Mack Wilds tonight. And we're here at the TLC premiere. So what is your favorite TLC memory?
Ooh, my favorite TLC memory will probably be the world premiere of Waterfalls. It seemed like it was like a Michael Jackson moment. Everybody was at their television screens ready to see what they did on this green screen, how they made the water dance.
Yes.
It was crazy.
Yes. So your album just came out, New York, A Love Story. And yours is kind of old school hip hop feel. Did anything TLC did inspire your album?
I mean, that whole generation of music inspired me, because I feel like it was such a pinnacle point in music that, you know, people were, it was self-expression, you know, expression of where you're from, and that's what I really strive to do with this record.
Last question. So say, you know, you're the only dude left on Earth, and all three girls are like, I gotta take Mac out. Which TLC member are you taking on a date?
I'm giving them all babies. They're all having a baby.
Y'all see this, right?
Okay.
Sorry.
Well, thank you so much for talking to us.
Missy, come over here. We need you, Missy. Missy, go do us like that. Come on.
Now, what's always been your favorite memory about the girls?
You know, we did a video with them when they were really, really little with Pebbles. They were in a Pebbles video, and we were in the video too, and that was the first time we met them, and they were Pebbles' protege at the time, and I just thought they were so adorable. But their energy, I knew I was going to see them again.
Mm-hmm. So what's, if you had to be, let's say it's Halloween, if you had to be one of the girls for Halloween, which one would you be?
Wow. I think I'd be Left Eye.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm very conservative, and Left Eye was kind of, so, you know, I would play a character.
So anything new with you? You got any new projects that you're working on?
We are working on some TV stuff, and it's not, like, signed yet, but it's looking really good. So you'll see me and Peppa's antics most likely.
Yes, we miss y'all. We miss y'all. Thank you. So much.
Thank you.
So we just wrapped the red carpet. We saw everybody from Chili to K. Michelle to T-Boz. They're all so excited to be here. And now we, Music Exclusives, are about to get the exclusive first premiere of TLC's Crazy Sexy's Cool. So I'm so excited. Let's go.
This goes out to forever, through the sunshine or the rainiest weather, and no matter what, it'll always be us together,
TLC.
I said if I got